The German 1871 was the first adopted Mauser rifle. Simple to use, you open it up, put in one of the big 11mm giant big boys, close her up, say your prayers, look at the beautiful trigger, shoot, and now extract and put another one in. Uh-oh, extraction problem.